So guys, I arrived to a town called Budjak. It's in provincial Turkey, like 80 kilometers from Antalya. Because I want to see how the provincial Turkey lives, not the tourist one. And you know, for now I'm quite impressed. Because everywhere I've been in Turkey, the roads were very good. You know, in Russia we blame the climate for the roads, bad roads. But in Turkey roads are very good. Yeah, I'm in a town called Budjak. It's like around 35,000 people. And yeah, let's explore it. Let's find a place to stay first. Yeah, hotel.
Hotel belli mi?
Hotel Itan.
Inano.
You called the taxi, like, yeah.
Taxi.
Taxi, no. You're...
Nerelisin?
Ruslar.
Rus.
So, guys, in Turkey, they have, like, cars similar to Lada. Like, Fiat, you know. So, first time I thought it's, like, Lada. Yeah, in Russia, similar,
Russia?
You know.
Aine, Lada.
Lada, similar.
Aine.
So guys, looks like we just like kind of call this bus and it arrives, and then you, I don't know how much it costs, but yeah, people are very friendly now. So guys, I'm pretty much impressed already. I went around all the city on this bus, and it's like a center of this town, you know? Like, yeah, I don't see maybe some historical stuff yet. Yeah, well, here is some monument, I don't know to who. Yeah, but buildings are quite new. Like, no trash around, like, yeah, sometimes you see a little bit. Yeah, and businesses everywhere as well. Yeah, but let's find my hotel. Oğuz Han. Merhaba. Do you have a free room? Yeah. How much it will? Okay. Do you have a condition? Pick, like, you know, pick?
Television?
No. Condition.
Kalima?
Klima, yeah.
Klima, yok bizde şey var, kalefer.
Good.
Merkezi.
Good. Central heating clause they have here. Okay. I love this. Oh, it goes so fast. Oh my god, I already love it. It's like Soviet but Turkish style. Guys, it's like Soviet, but the Turkish style, you know? Look. This laminate, you know, I hate this. Laminate should be prohibited, guys, because... it makes sound like this. And if someone lives downstairs of you, it's like torture, you know? So I hate laminate. Now everyone put laminate. Because it's cheap and looks nice, but it's torture, you know. I would prefer this, like, you know, like in Soviet style, but Turkish style. Oh, let's see the bathroom. Wow, we have a private bathroom. Here it's like Asian style. Shower together with toilet. In Soviet Russia you'll never meet like that. But still, I like this Soviet tile, reminds me of my Soviet apartment a little bit. Oh, yeah, that window. Oh, wow. Wow, I even have a balcony, guys, it's crazy. Guys, look. Again, I live like a king. And for much cheaper price. Aurora motorcycle and Kalashnikov.
Yapadosunlar.
Tamam.
Hoş geldiniz.
Buyurun abicim, masada girelim.
Buyurun.
Merhaba.
Davuk,
evet.
Ayran.
No, kola. Çay.
Tamam. Okay. Tek plan üstü.
Teşekkürler.
So yeah guys, tavuk is chicken in Turkish. And you see, I ordered just this, but in Turkey they always give you some extra stuff like salad, this, and this. Wow, very soft. So guys, look, it's like this restaurant, my favorite here, Donier C. And they have this storage place here, wow. They have everything there, Iran, Mirinda and stuff. Wow. Okay, yeah. I wanna eat. So guys, the shop has like a grand opening here. Let's see what they offer. 50% discount. Ah, it's a restaurant. Let's see. Wow. It's like you open today, yeah? I just ate, but later I come, okay? Yeah, for sure. I just saw this. Yeah, huh? Wow, what is this? It's bread?
Bread, Turkey chicken.
Wow. I don't know what's that, but can I film it again? Wow. It's how you say name this name?
Name Turkish Çiğ köfte.
Çiğ köfte.
Çiğ köfte.
Wow, good.
Where are you from?
Russia.
Russia. Коктейля?
А?
Коктейля.
А, хорошо.
Хорошо.
Я много турков знаю, чуть-чуть русский. Как дела? Хорошо.
Хорошо.
До свидания, спасибо. Насысы. Не знаю. Ты шакулер. I forgot, I knew like, yes, no, but... Burda, burda.
Yes, evet.
Evet.
No, hayır.
Hayır, yeah. A wet hair. This I know, but the circular. Yeah, guys, you see, guys. Sometimes I was like really shy, but in Turkey, like you feel less shy. People are friendly and stuff. And you see, I just thought, okay. Looks like it's grand opening, but nothing really happens. But you saw that stuff, chick of tail, how they call it, very interesting. Yeah, chick of tail.
Turkish chick
of tail. Uh-huh.
Hostry?
Чуть-чуть? Чуть-чуть. Uh-huh. Very good. And for free. For this I paid though. Yeah, okay, come here. What's the name again?
Ibrahim.
No, the...
Adıyaman çiğ köfte noktası.
Yeah.
Bucak.
Bucak. Teşekkürler. So guys, if you come to Bucak, come to Adıyaman. cafe, they make durum.
Yes.
Yeah, durum.
And Turkish chi köfte. Ostre.
Ostre, spicy. Yeah. So guys, let's see the prices in Turkey. Okay, these pomidors for 15 liras. Yeah, they have this capitalist psychological trick, like, you know, 14, but in reality 15, 14.95. Anyway. Well, a lot of capitalist drinks or oil. A lot of capitalist drinks. Oh, this is something Turkish probably. Since we guys a little bit in the mountains already, you see, and it's colder, you have this fog. Like, yeah. Guys, it's crazy, but it's not a cat, it's a dog. Drinking ayran now, you know, it's very popular in Turkey. Even the president Erdogan, I read in the internet, like that when they introduced the rise for alcohol taxes, you know, he said, like, drink more ayran. Yeah, and I really like it. It reminds me of Russian kefir a little bit. Yeah, but ayran, I think I like it even more. Good. I think it's a bit more sweet than Russian kefir. And more like liquid, you know, like...
Ah, please.
Hello.
Okay. Yes? So guys, this Turkish hospitality is crazy. I'm just sitting here, you know, and tea appeared from nowhere. I don't know, like someone gave me tea. So this Turkish hospitality is very great. Yeah, and if you want, come to this shop, you know, like, what's the name of it? Simshek Hirdavat. Come here.
Okay.
Araba Bit. Araba Bit. Okay, check where. Машина, вау, good. Трактор, я. Вау. Guys, I told you Turkey is a country of flags. This flag is really huge, you know, and it's a small town. Kisa. Pisi, 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 pisi. Guys, in Turkey it's crazy, like, you know, I ordered just soup and some durum iskander, and they brought me all of this. This is like chicken kebab, like raw meat, as I understand. And like, yeah, I don't think I will eat it all. It's funny that iskander in Russian we have a rocket missile with his name Iskander, you know. By the way guys, it's funny, but in Turkey you call cats like kss-kss-kss. You see, he opens the eyes, while in Russia it's for cats, you know, but for cats here it's like pc-pc. But for dogs, like, you know, in Russia it's like kss-kss-kss. Crazy.